Hello, welcome back to another Steve Collington video, and today we are playing the Steve Collington FC career. Sorry, the last time it didn't really go so well. It was only 1 second because some went wrong and never knew, so sorry about that, guys. And now Steve Collington FC career. I was trying to do this, but all these matches, because I want to make videos quick, all these matches are going to be playable highlights. So our first league match ever. That is mad for us. Up to Cookie. I'll talk about the team after this. I'll show you as well. No, forgot to show you. Sorry, guys. Gonna get for Steve Collington. Oh my, I was about to go mad. No statues. Gosfield. I'm not good at these names, just reading on the bottom left. Ospo, I think his name is. Cookie.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own.
Oh, we're at home. Never even realised that.
Who can they pick out?
Oh, that was brilliant.
Bond.
Oh, brilliant. Why is it in the back, sir? Yes! The first beating goal ever! Let's freaking go! I actually off camera got him out of our youth academy, so this is a special player.
Kane. Chance to cross. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, this was a stern test for them. But I thought they looked a decent side today. They're going to be hard to beat.
Well, you know, when our colleagues in the newspapers come out with their grades for this match, he's going to get very high marks.
Sorry there, just had to talk to my dad. The first win of the Bean team, not the Steve Collington FC career, I'm getting mixed up. This is brilliant. The fans were going wild. Oh, it was so good. Are we in the top? I don't think we're in the top yet. Are we? Let's see. Let's get about the top. Let's see. I think it's two. Yep. I will join that later. Yep. I'm in six, but I'm tied up, so. Great. I got backs out of the youth academy. I got Cookie. We've got Scorchfield. I have no clue. Oh crap. Oslo. Pierce, I think his name is. Oh, stop. Kane or Keen? I think it's Kane. And then Bond, Wright, Riley, and then Burns. We need to sort all this out. But in the meanwhile, let's get to our second game. Oh, I need to fix something. Benjamin Butler, saving us. I'm just going to call him Benjamin because it's a really hard name to say. They, I don't care. Hannah Belcott. Right, I really want to win this. I don't really, but that would be good to win this. I think I'm just trying to win the Carabao Cup, rather than the league. I'll try and do both, but that's really hard. Oh, penalty. Let's see. Let's freaking go! I think it's Schofield! Let's freaking go! A penalty as well. That was brilliant. Ta-da. I don't know if that's copyright.
He's managed to lose his mark.
Oh no, Benjamin! Yes, Benjamin! That's probably the winner. Let's freaking go! He's probably going to be a goal-scoring person. Or guy. Benjamin. Franklin! Sorry, don't clap me.
An awful lot of green space to run into.
Scotchfield.
Crossing possibilities. Can he take the
Benjamin! No! Is that it?
Locked together then, these two sides.
Is it penalties? Oh yeah, I'm going to put this part one, by the way, guys. Because the other one just didn't go well. Let's go! Top right-hand corner. Go left. Oh, it hits the bar! Oh, no! Oh. We're not the best at penalties, I don't think, even though we scored one. Let's go. That's a brilliant penalty. Oh my god. That just filled me. Cookie, he's a cookie, and he scores.
Composure is so important under these trying circumstances.
Of course he's going that way. I'm going to go on the top left, right hand corner. Right hand? Left hand corner.
Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Top land. Failure to score, and they lose.
No, man.
Superb placement there. Can he remain calm?
Back, sir. No. Back.
And now a heaven-sent opportunity to. It's the perfect penalty under the circumstances, and they will progress.
No.
And I think they just about deserved it, Derek. But I have to say that was a very good finish under immense pressure.
Now I'm trying to win the season. I think we're more focused on the season, so that's a good thing as well. But I don't really need the Carabao Cup. Even though it'll be good to win it now. So I think we have time for one more, and then I'll have to go. But here we go again. I think we're away.
And sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson.
Yeah, we are. He called the counter-attack. Okay.
Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate.
Come on, man. Our fan, just saying, all you Steve Collinson fans, our FIFA fans love us. Oh, what a ball. Come on, you need to score this. Benjamin.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Is it going to be?
Yeah! It's probably a winner. Let's go, man. Was that free kick? I'm not gonna try and score here. That would be dumb. S2G would probably do it. But I don't try out to make sure to subscribe to him. How have we just lost 3-1?
Much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Yeah, they
no.
Well today.
Wait, what? They've scored 3 goals in half an hour? Jesus. Right, we're in 14th. Well, we could try and get back in this one. Yeah, we could try, but that's the end for today's video. Make sure to subscribe because I do lots of good videos. Sorry about the 1 second videos, but make sure to subscribe and see you guys. Deuces.